If you enter the wrong passcode on your iPhone lock screen too many times, you'll receive an alert letting you know that your iPhone is unavailable. If you forgot your passcode, you can use your Apple ID and password to erase and reset your device without needing a computer. Before you reset your device, there are a few things to keep in mind. Make sure your device is using iOS 15.2 or iPadOS 15.2 or a later version. Your iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch should be connected to a cellular or Wi-Fi network. You'll need your Apple ID and the password you used when setting up your device. From your device's lock screen, try entering your passcode until the screen shows device unavailable and your device asks you to try again later. Once you're able to, tap on the option Forgot Passcode, located at the bottom corner of the screen. Enter your Apple ID password to sign out of your Apple ID on your device. When your device restarts, follow the on-screen instructions to set it up again. Restore your data and settings from a backup and create a new passcode. If you recently changed your passcode, you can temporarily sign in using your old passcode. After changing your passcode in iOS 17 or later, you have 72 hours during which you can use your old iPhone passcode to sign in. Tap on Enter Previous Passcode. Enter your old passcode and then follow the on-screen instructions to set a new passcode. Note that when signing in this way, you must immediately change your passcode again. In the Settings app, tap on Face, ID, and Passcode. Enter your passcode and tap on Expire Previous Passcode Now. If you haven't logged in with your Apple ID, don't worry. You can use a helpful tool called 4UK to unlock your iPhone. Simply download and install it on your computer, connect your iPhone, and put it into recovery mode. Then, use 4UK to remove the screen lock and follow the instructions. It may take around 10 minutes, but once it's done, you can set up your iPhone again. If you prefer a free method, you can also use iTunes to restore your iPhone. Just make sure to choose Restore instead of Update to keep your Face ID and passcode off your iPhone. iTunes will download the firmware and restore your phone. Another option is to erase your iPhone on iCloud.com, log in with your Apple ID and password. Click on Find iPhone, select your locked iPhone, and choose to erase it. Your iPhone will start the erasing process, and once it's done, you can set it up again. Now, let's try a free tip to see if we can unlock your iPhone with a calculator. On the lock screen, open the control center and tap on the calculator. Enter the numbers 987,654,321 plus 987,654,321, then swipe up from the bottom to try unlocking your iPhone. Obviously, this method is not working. That's it. I've shown you various ways to unlock your iPhone without a passcode. If any of these methods helped you, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more awesome content.